corner. I'm gonna make you all say that because you look so smart. Say that with me. Circle all the way. Corners, corners. Circle all the way. Corners, corners. Now I'll explain what that means now that you've memorized it. So you circle all the way in your set of four. You have your hands four together. Take your hands four and circle all the way around. That's not so bad. Now, in your set of four, the top man, that's called the number one man, and his diagonal are first corners. First corners point to each other. All right, second corners, you're the other people. Let's review that again. First corners point, second corners point to each other. Okay, good. First corners are going to change places. Now, what I mean by that is not this, Dad, if you were saying. We do not want to slump by each other. Okay, what we want to do instead is we walk towards each other, we sort of pivot, and back to play. Now, don't get all hung up on the pivot and stop and take forever. So let's all try that. Ready? First corners change places with each other, changing spots. Second corners change places. Four and circle left all the way. All right. First corners. I'm sorry. Make sure you get all the way around. There you go. Okay, now first corners change places. Now you're in inverted position, but you're still the same corners. First corners change places. Second corners change places. And you're going to go down the set, four steps. One, two, three, four. Come back up.